Hello. Today I'd like to talk to you about using the combo box input control in PTC Mathcad Prime 7. Here we have an example worksheet, a disk clutch analysis worksheet, which takes some input conditions, and the output is the final number of plate pairs needed. Specifically, the input conditions we're interested in here are the inner and outer diameter of the specific disk used. And this worksheet is set up for one disk. But if we want to use the calculations in this worksheet for a number of different disk examples, we can replace these with a combo box. So let's call the combo box disk. We'll insert the combo box here. And here you see the editing view of the combo box. We can add a number of different identifiers. We're going to use three here, disk A, B, and C. And you see we have one variable here for each of those. We can add extra variables. We can add as many as we want, but here we only need two. We need one for the outer diameter and one for the inner diameter of each disk. So each of these disks is going to have a different inner and outer diameter. For disk C, we'll use the same dimensions as we had in the original worksheet. We can even add some units in the combo box. Here we're going to use millimeters for both of these variables. So once we've done that, all we need to now do is link the output from that combo box to the variables that we used in the rest of the worksheet, which was DO for outer diameter and DI for inner diameter. So again, we have two variables in the combo box. So DO will define as the output from the combo box from the first variable, and DI will define as the output from the combo box of the second variable. And again, if we decided that there were more parameters related to the disks that we could use in the calculations, we could add more variables in the combo box. Now we can evaluate the outer diameter and the inner diameter so we can see what our selections are. In this particular case, disk A is selected, which is an outer diameter of 200 millimeters and an inner diameter of 152 millimeters. Now, if we go down, we can see that number of pairs is 5, plates is 5. If we change this to B, you can see the outer and inner diameter change. If we change it to C, again, they change. And the number of plates needed, if we go down to the bottom, is now 4. So in this way, the combo box can be used to expand the use of your calculations by offering the ability to easily change sets of variables within the worksheet. Thank you for watching.